Quite a mess you made of the place. Your head's worth a lot of credits. So, I'll be bringing it back to Jabba now. You'll have to do better than that. Don't talk much, do you? You don't give up, do you? You can't keep this up.
I'm afraid I cannot allow you to do that.
I have waited many years to destroy the real Obi-Wan Kenobi. Your thoughts are twisted by hatred. I'm afraid we're not finished yet. It's a shame you had to choose the dark side. This... Run, Luke, run!
You're starting to grate on me. Welcome to the cheese house. More holes than Swiss cheese. A razor! Wow! Yes, sir. So good! Come on! Wow! This is crackers!
Green me up!
You're nothing, fool! rolling. Hilda, give it some time. A slice of Jesus. Can't see the woods for the cheese. Don't. Time to get this wheel of cheese rolling. Spark it over here!
Down, my lord.
Give you the power to save your friends. Give in to the dark side. Very good.
An eventful evening. I've taken the liberty of preparing some refreshments.
Thanks, Al. I need to focus. Maybe music will help. need something cool.
The computer is finished scanning the Riddler's puzzle box. It's ready when you are.
Let's get to work. No one beats Lucius's handiwork. No explosives detected, no radioactivity. Nothing dangerous at all so far.
Computer, run another scan. I want to be absolutely sure this thing is safe.
Also, I took the liberty of digging up everything I could find on the agency.
There's plenty here. Know your enemy and all that. It comes and goes. Ever since the kidnapping and all the other business with Lady Arkham.
Alfred.
No, don't you worry about me. I should be fine. It was worse after my first tour of duty.
Alfred, it's clearly a problem. You should get it looked at.
Well, as you say, Bruce, it'll pass. Working always helps.
shelter out of one of these. Remember to avoid stagnant water. The bite of this thing could be lethal. Just think of the happy little raccoons and possums. Let's start by loading up a 1-inch brush with cerulean blue. Even the worst thing we can do here is good. You can do anything with a little heart and some imagination. Only think about one thing at a time. Don't get greedy. Looks like this has been lost. I'd be mad to waste it. You need to be in a survival frame of mind. And it doesn't look great, but you have to eat it. Even if no one else says it, I think you're special. This is just what I needed. Don't let it get you down. So listen, our friends are just as free as a little clown. Load up a good brush with the color you want. Oh, it's still okay.
Oh, I just have to try and walk it off.
Keep looking out for supplies. It might not look edible, but it's protein. You can burn this to keep warm. Don't want to have to drink it, but I will to survive. Take your time and watch your footing. Always have more, but you can't take it away. I just need to get my bearings. Survival situation, you gotta keep moving. There are no mistakes, just happy accidents. Well, this our friend up there just as free as a little clown. We're gonna list the colors you'll need for this. We don't have anything but happy little critters here. Be in a survival frame of mind. Remember to keep it simple. And that meal got away. Just let it float down from the mountains. I'll tell you what, let's use a 1-inch brush. This can go anywhere it chooses. I just need to get my bearings. Don't let it get you down. Try to remain calm in deep water. You should never steal from a worm fighting for survival.
me a good, honest crack house any day. Missing.
The soul of the other one's almost completely melted through.
He's missing parts of his fingers on the right hand.
We saw this before. The victim in the casino.
Special Agent Mario Fernandez.
Holy crap. He's one of Waller's.
His tongue clean through.
He must have suffered a shock or a sudden jolt.
One of his pupils is fully dilated, the other's contracted. A clear sign of brain trauma.
Huh. There's no sign of a blow to the head. There's some hemorrhaging from the ears.
His eardrums must have burst. He was trying to call for help. The phone isn't getting a signal.
Damn it. Me either.
Although the Clone Wars were over, some people never seemed to get the message. The worst case of denial was Gizor Delso, a Geonosian separatist who'd somehow escaped Lord Vader's efforts to wipe out the remnants of the CIS. Lord Vader tracked him to Mustafar and brought us in to finish the job. It seemed like a simple enough mission. But when we saw the fleet of droid ships hovering over the planet, we suddenly realized that Delso's denial mechanisms were a little more dangerous than we'd imagined.
Sir, the droids have landed on our ship. We can't launch our fighter.
Calm down, pilot. Get out there and destroy that transport. Use any means necessary to clear the hangar. Get into your fighters and give those droids all you've got. Destroy their fighters and bombers.
Whatever was here, it's gone now. There's nothing left.